The reason I'm not deleting file A is that it has like 100 lives. And I'm using that as practice, but I haven't been practicing, which is probably stupid. Been practicing by failing. Oops. Ah! Ah! Alright, so I gotta be careful to not get 6 fireworks. I know that now, because I've failed the underground enough. And that was a slow flagpole. It's best to get the flagpole at the very top. But it only saves a tiny bit of time. I'm not too concerned with that. That was nice. Alright, we got the 337! Nice! So that's my gold time in that level. I'm happy about that.
I love gold!
That was probably like 1/100 of a second early that I split. Ooh, yeah! Okay, that was great. Gotta be careful, man. I should have jumped up on those. Okay, so I didn't have to do that jump, because that's a tight jump. It's scary. Alright, that's fine. That was still quick for me. Nice, that worked. Okay. Oh, I shouldn't have slowed down. I would have hit it at 7. For some reason, I don't remember it being so short of a game. Yeah. Yeah, it's hard to beat. Like, I had a friend who, I remember he showed me that he could beat it in like 12 minutes or something like that. Using this route. Way back. I was like, holy crap. 'Cause yeah, it would usually take me hours to beat. Stay ahead of the bills. Nice, nice, nice. Okay, let the bills go. I'll take it. I'll take that. Alright. I need to fix my splits. They're showing that I'm behind, but I'm ahead. No! Oh. I think it's comparing to my golds. I don't want that.
I love gold.
The only problem being small comes is right at the end of that hammer grip. And I'm so far ahead, I might as well take my time with him right now. So here's another wrong warp. You're supposed to go in the next pipe, but I'm going to go in this one and go into the water. That was a pretty tight window on that one. I got it. Happy about that. Ah, he turned. This blooper goes the way that I'm facing. Which is RNG. That was a good finish.